first medal at the 2018 World Equestrian Games. The youngest man in the competition, Cade McCutcheon for the United States with custom made gun. He's done it! He's taken the bronze! Can you believe it? For the United States with the 8-year-old Ms. Dreamy, a mare by Magnum Chick Dream. He's got to beat 227. Into second place, 226.5, into silver medal position. Here he comes, the world ranked number 9 for Belgium, Bernard Fonck on What a Wave. To the gold medal position.
Wow. What a fantastic.